During the screening of Robocop in Sacramento, California, a suspect being chased by the police sought refuge in a movie theater, which happened to be showing the film at the time. Completely captivated by the film's on-screen action, the suspect failed to realize that the authorities had successfully evacuated all other moviegoers from the theater. When the light suddenly turned on, the startled individual was caught off guard and subsequently apprehended by law enforcement.